What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Equal Espresso, and welcome to today's video. Now, today, we're going to be talking general tips for improving your Titanfall game. Now, these are some tips that I picked up from playing Titanfall just a little bit in the past couple days here in the beta, so they're nothing too major and nothing that will drastically change over the course of the time until the launch date, but these are some things that I picked up that I think could be very helpful to you guys. So, what we're going to be talking about today is three general tips and then one that I've found completely helpful to my game that is more specific towards my gameplay style. First tip I have for you guys though is use lateral movement. This is a big step to improving your game. On the ground, you are vulnerable to multiple things such as Titans, AIs, other pilots, and all that stuff. So in the air, you have a much better vantage point. You can look down at enemies and at Titans. The higher, the better. They cannot challenge you unless they are on equal grounds with you or if you pop your head out. So on that stance, you have your advantage right there. The guns in the beta are evenly dispersed that you can kill at long range, even at a high altitude, like I'm suggesting. Moving on to the next suggestion, and this is probably one of the biggest, it is to stay in motion. This is a very fast-paced game with the AIs and all that, so it's easy to get caught looking around. When you get caught looking around, you're going to be taken out very quickly, so it's easy to stay in motion, whether it's running from one end of the map to the other or just surveying an area, that's up to you, but you want to be constantly moving. Also, while you're moving, it is easy to get the jump on players and catch them off guard, because most likely they'll be the ones standing around. Another thing that I can add to getting the jump on players is actually jumping. Jump shotting is something that I use in Call of Duty all the time, a lot of people do as well, and jump shotting in Titanfall is actually a lot more effective because of the double jumps. On a controller, it's pretty easy, and when you get the hang of it, PC can be very easy to do it on as well. Next suggestion I have for you guys is to make sure that you understand your loadouts. I've been getting in games with people where they don't understand what they're putting on their guns, what their loadouts can actually do for them, and at that point in time, I have the advantage on them because I know what is going on my class and what I'm going to be using it for. All the default loadouts and Titans have specific areas of interest in which they specialize in, but whenever you get to create your own classes at I think rank 5, that's when you can start building classes built to your playstyle. So at that point in time, you need to really take a look at what your classes have to offer, what your primary and secondary is, what your tactical and ordnance and kits are, and which anti-Titan weapon you want to have. So I would suggest playing around with these to see which you would prefer, which you feel most comfortable with, and which suits your playstyle the most. So far in the beta, all the things that you can add and put in collectively work out very well, but if altered, they can help your game tremendously. If anybody is coming back to this after the actual launch, well then I'm not saying to limit this just to the beta, it still applies. When the full game is released, play around with everything that you have available to you. There's a lot of things that are going to be different, a lot of things that are going to do the same, and a lot of things that are going to be able to contribute to making your playstyle better. It's all about finding that match in between the loadouts and what you're given and your playstyle. Once you find that match, you're golden. So my last tip for you guys is a little more specific, and it goes mostly without saying to the game mode attrition, because everybody wants to improve their stats, everybody wants to get more kills, everybody wants to see that KD rise. So my suggestion for that is to run Minion Detector. It acts as a UAV that is constant and allows you to see more minions upon the battlefield. Also, it gives you more detection of where other pilots in the area are, so that's always great, especially because a pilot kill is worth 4 attrition points while a minion kill is only 1. So, like I said, this is great when you're going to pad your stats or you're trying to increase your KD or something like that. So, it's really all up to you if you want to use it. I just want to throw it out there because that is something in the beta that I've seen tremendously working in my favor when I use it. But that's been my time, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope these tips helped you out. They're just little things that I've picked up on in the beta. Like I said, if you come back to this after the launch, I'm sure that this won't change too much and these won't be outdated or anything like that. So hopefully you guys liked this. Hopefully this takes your Titanfall game to the next level or something similar, at least getting you a little bit better. My name's been Equal Espresso. If you did like the video, please leave a like rating down below. Any shares to your Facebook, Twitter, and or MySpace if you OG like that are always greatly appreciated. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe for the best of Titanfall content. I have a ton of stuff still coming to you guys. As always, I hope you guys are having a great day. I shall see you guys later. Take care and peace.